Today, hip hop is a reason to get up. You can't wait to get up and hear that song you love. You can't wait to feel better about your life because of that song. You can't wait to sing along with that record, dance to that record, be inspired by the words to that song. Hip hop is our morning coffee, our vegan turkey and eggs. It's our vitamins. It's our power source. It's our theme music. Hip hop's growth and the globalization is a wave, a tidal wave that's taking the world over, and it's good for the world. When I got into listening to rap music, they didn't want it on the radio. It was looked down as like hoodlum stuff. It's gone from that to this global phenomenon. The attitude of hip hop was to expose, bring the truth to light, and live in your greatness. Hip hop used to scare people. It used to, the music, the energy, the spirit of it. It would wake you up. The drum, the voice.
We going ultra black.
The urgency. In this masterclass, I'll be teaching you about hip hop, lyricism, and flow. I will show you how to write powerful lyrics that paint a picture. I'll be teaching you how to find your inspiration and how to develop your point of view. We'll really get deep into it. So you get a whole look inside my journey, what got me here. Just by starting, you're halfway there. You know more than you think you know.
Now let's get it all in perspective. For all y'all enjoyment, a song y'all can step with.